time. I need more time. You don't have enough energy.
And you were worried, Wolf. We got this.
Shut up.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Mike, even inside.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, he teleported out. Should have just gone to the front.
Hold on a second. That might
hold up. Well, you said it right when I was fucking firing off my arrows, so it kind of. need to work on your timing there, Wolf.
I'm not ready yet.
There's a friend of mine who wants to like level up. Is it alright if I let him in for a bit?
Yeah, okay. Was it Ceres?
No, I think he's called, he's the one that took us on those runs that I'm holding mats for him, remember? So who knows?
Oh, Venomo or whatever?
El Flaco, Veneno, something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Veneno.
I'm just gonna call him Banana. This way.
There's a big boss coming up, so I'm gonna need you to freeze his butt.
Oh boy, well, that's up to my gloves. Just stayed at the beginning of the fucking dungeon, he'd be getting all this extra. To get the XP.
I see. Gotta get them all,
Pokemon, huh? Damn straight. gotta kill them all.
Did you tell Mike to come in?
He's doing something.
What's he doing?
I don't know. He said he'd be right back.
Well, if we go in and kill this thing and he's not there, he won't get the XP.
That's his problem, not mine.
Welcome.
I knew that.
I'm not gonna let him waste my potion. Hey, it's my dungeon. I started it.
That's true.
And if we need to run another one, well then I'll just go down there and make another single. Look at that, you talk about him and then he shows up.
Welcome.